You know what? You little man need to hit the bricks. I want to take this time to introduce to each and every one of you my new tag team partner, the immortal Hulk Hogan.
The showstopper, the heartbreak kid, brother. It is my honor to be here with you, dude. This is a dream come true. But before we get this thing rolling, man, let's conduct this the WWE way. Mean Gene, get in here, brother.
Hold on.
Hogan.
You know something? If you've got something you want to ask Shawn Michaels, go ahead, brother.
All right, gentlemen, coming up 6 days from now, this Sunday, Backlash on pay-per-view, and yes, a couple of men you've had issues with. There's no doubt about that. Muhammad, Hassan, and Daivari. Your thoughts?
You know what, Gene? Everybody knows I was raised in a military family. Men that fought for this country. Last week, I was put in a position where I had to pick a tag team partner. As I went back into that WWE locker room 2 weeks ago, I kicked that door open. I looked from one side, and I looked to another. And as much as I respect every one of those men in that locker room, I thought to myself, this isn't gonna work. I need somebody that feels as passionately about this as I do. So there I was at the crossroads, and I thought to myself, what am I gonna do? What am I gonna do?
Hulk Hogan, you can enlighten us.
Well, you know, brother, I heard the shout out from the Heartbreak Kid, dude. But you know, as I digress, as I wound the clock back, I started thinking about the Hall of Fame, brother. I started thinking about the Hulkamaniacs saying, one more match, Hogan. And so they hooked me. They dangled the carrot. And as I was following the WWE around the world, I was hanging out with Big Ben, eating tea and crumpets, you know what I'm saying? And all the Hulkamaniacs said, Hogan, one more match, but with the Heartbreak Kid. One more match with Shawn Michaels. Hogan, we know you've seen what's going down with Muhammad and Daivari. And I let all the fans know that I saw what they did to the Heartbreak Kid. I heard him shout out. And I also know the rap they've laid on our president, our country, the Allied Forces. And if you're talking about negative, these guys are the epitome of negativity. That's why the Heartbreak Kid, the upper tier of the WWE, one of the greatest main eventers of all time, is gonna team with Hulk Hogan because it's a dream come true for me. So in passing, I have one thing to say, Daivari and Muhammad. What you gonna do? What you gonna do?
What are you gonna do?
The Heartbreak Kid, Hulk Hogan, and the Hulkamaniacs run wild on you. What are you gonna do?
What are you gonna do? Yeah, what are you gonna do?